we're back. Hopefully you guys get everything. Twilight, I don't know. Next time.
Three centuries ago, Japan was unified under the Tokugawa Shogunate. It closed its doors to the rest of the world, and for a time, the island nation prospered. Yet despite its apparent tranquility, conflict brewed beneath the surface. Feudal lords known as daimyo were kept under strict surveillance. In public, they were loyal. But the coals of discontent were slowly being fanned towards conflagration. Deep in the mountains of Kurosu, weapons were secretly forged in preparation for rebellion. But the Shogun's forces got wind of the plan and took terrible and bloody reprisals. Another type of weapon being forged in Kurosu. Warriors known as the Veiled Edge. Skilled in both subterfuge and the way of the sword, these nameless assassins were unmatched in their abilities. Under the tutelage of a master, the Bladesmith, they honed their skills in pairs called Blade Twins. Separately, formidable. Together, unstoppable. Blade Twins are forever tied together by the bonds of fate.
Me. What are you going to use? It's best to go with something that suits you.
Test it out.
You're still not done yet.
Alright, I think I'm liking these two. Yeah, okay.
You're happy with that
for
then?
Now? Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Training or not, I won't pull my punches.
Right, let's rimba up, shall we?
We're here. Time to begin. Crossed swords and show me all you've learned.
We're fighting against each other.
I'll get the better of you this time. Well played. I know your every move. You'll have to do better. You've improved. Yes,
You did well. Next, you will fight me. I will face the both of you.
Stay sharp.
In the Veiled Edge, who are what? Show me how well you've been forged. Like you're getting somewhere.
Now's our chance.
Working together is the only path to success.
What's the matter? You're normally sharper than this.
Enough training for now. I'm assigning you a new mission. The black ships from America are anchored off the coast at Yokohama. Sneak aboard and steal the secret message in Commodore Perry's possession. And if the opportunity arises, kill Perry. Understood. You dare question your master? Well, if you insist. The Shogunate has made a deal with the Americans. That is reason enough for us to strike. This is the day our clan has long prepared for, when we finally go to war with the Tokugawa. This is an order. Failure is not an option. Are you ready to head for the black ships? Good. I know you will not let me down. Now move.
We leave the boat here.
can't risk causing a commotion. We must strike together. Let's begin.
Go, but I think it's this way. Okay. So, can I sneak attack? Yes, I can.
Approach from the back. Take it slow. All the practice has paid off.
This way. Looks pretty big. See, is there another way?
What happened to this guy? I can't get a picture of him, can I? No? Swap. Okay. Can you pick it up? No. Bucky-san. Some. No? Alright, he doesn't see her, but he could see me. There's no other way around. There's no other way around, but... Oh shit. Think we're clear? Yeah. Are you ready? 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 There's nobody in there. Check in the room, make sure there's like a chest or something I can pick up more loot.
It's close.
This country will open up at long last. After an epic voyage, I will triumph for all others to fail.
Oh damn, I didn't know I had all of this. Wait, is there just one or two? Two. Or one and the other.
Thank you. Japan. The great white whale that's eluded all others. But my vision is clear, and my harpoon ready. Huh?
Assassins! I will not die till I've netted this whale.
The trouble.
Expect that.
Get rusty.
Get out of there!
I've come a long way. I'm not dying here.
What am I doing? Good. Time to finish him off.
You kill him.
Shit.
Two of you. The Veiled Edge. So you actually exist. Rumor is, a Veiled Edge will sacrifice their partner for duty. So which of you will do the deed?
That was the only trace that remained.
The two of us are one. Don't forget this.